they gave him his orders at Monroe, Virginia, this is Steve, you're way behind time. This is not 38, this is old 97, put her into Spencer on time. So he turned around and said to his black crazy fireman, hey, shovel on a little more coal. And when we cross that wide oak mountain, watch old 97 roll. Mighty rough road from Lynchburg to Danville in a line on a 3-mile crate. It was on that crate that he lost his air brakes. You see what the jump he'd made. He was going down that crate, making 90 miles an hour. His whistle broke into a scream. He was found in the rig with his hands on the throttle, scalded to death by the steam. Now all you ladies, you better take a warning from this time on and learn. Never speak harsh words to your true loving husband. He may leave you and he